Just hours before news of actor Dustin Diamond's death broke, his friend Dan Block told The Sun that the Saved by the Bell star had anywhere from a few weeks to a few years left to live, but they hoped he would beat the odds. Sadly, Diamond died soon after the interview was published. Block also revealed a few other touching details about his friend, which now seem all the more tragic, including Diamond's final wishes. Diamond, who cemented his television legacy as Samuel Screech Powers on the 90s sitcom Saved by the Bell, confirmed that he had been diagnosed with stage 4 small cell carcinoma in January 2021, which ultimately caused his death on February 1, 2021, at age 44. Before getting his diagnosis, Diamond was starting a band, Block said, in tribute to one of his favorite bands, Tool. Block said Diamond had already begun learning to play several Tool songs. Block said he would play the song and play along with his bass while watching YouTube videos. And while Diamond knew his case was likely terminal, the actor still hoped to achieve two more milestones before he died. Before he died, Block spoke to The Sun about what the former actor would have liked to do, saying, "There are two things Dustin asked for. The ability to talk to Tool bassist Justin Chancellor about music, and to be able to visit Disney World to see Star Wars Galaxy Edge." Block said he hoped by some chance that Chancellor might see the interview and be moved to give Diamond a call. Unfortunately, the chance never came. Block, who was with the actor when he died, added, "We thought he had 5 months or something." Diamond played his Saved by the Bell character Screech for 13 years before the show and its spin-offs were eventually canceled. Since then, the actor has been largely absent from the public eye, aside from occasional cameos or stints on reality TV, including Celebrity Big Brother. Though his relationships with his former castmates were sometimes contentious, many of them offered heartfelt condolences upon hearing the news. Mario Lopez wrote on Twitter, "Dustin, you will be missed, my man." Mark Paul Gosselaar also offered condolences to Diamond's family and friends, saying, "Looking back at our time working together, I will miss those raw, brilliant sparks that only he was able to produce. A pie in your face, my comrade." We too wish his friends and family well during this difficult time. Actor Dustin Diamond's friend Dan Block also revealed the reason Diamond didn't seek treatment sooner. The Saved by the Bell star was reportedly taken to a Florida hospital in January after suffering from pain all over his body before his diagnosis. Block told The Sun that Diamond even had a huge lump on his neck, but that he didn't get medical help earlier because he was afraid that people would take photos and post them online. He was worried that people would then make fun of him for it. Block explained, "I know that the reason he didn't get help is because when he goes out, people take pictures, put it on the internet, and say not nice things about him." It seems that Diamond was all too used to the online criticism. Block added, "He's subject to public ridicule all the time, and it sucks. People need to know he is a human." Before Diamond's death, Block was even trying to show him that he did have the support of many by accepting cards and letters from fans to give to him. "I know a lot of people do love Dustin, but he doesn't want to look online at the moment because he sees all the negative comments." Saved by the Bell star Dustin Diamond may have been loved as a teen when playing Screech in the hit 90s show, but was quite controversial later in his career. According to TMZ, Diamond directed his own adult film before later admitting to Oprah that he used a stunt double, and was super confrontational with numerous cast members when appearing on reality shows like Celebrity Boxing 2 and Celebrity Fit Club. Yet, Diamond's rep wanted to make it clear in the statement released via People on the actor's death that despite a history of mishaps of unfortunate events, Diamond was not intentionally malevolent. The statement went to explain that he, much like the rest of those who act out and behave poorly, had undergone a great deal of turmoil and heartache. His actions, though rebukable, stemmed from loss and the lack of knowledge on how to process that pain properly. His rep also wanted to clarify that Diamond was more than what was portrayed in the media. In actuality, Dustin was a humorous and high-spirited individual whose greatest passion was to make others laugh. He was able to sense and feel other people's emotions to such a length that he was able to feel them too, a strength and a flaw all in one. While Diamond may not have been able to get his final wishes, hopefully he finds peace in knowing that his true self was revealed. He was beloved by many, including his team, who also wrote in their statement, "We wish you knew him in the way that we did."